Hello, this is Reza from RADACAD, and in this video I'm going to show you how to hide part of your data, mask part of your data in a way that current user only see his or her own data with meaningful confidential information and others without any details of their contact details. Let's see how it works. Let's say you want to show a report to your users. You want every user to be able to see all the information. For example, when Reza log in here, I want Reza to see his own information, but others' information as well. But I don't want Reza to see who the others are. Let's say I want sales reps of this company to see their own information and see how other sales reps are doing, but don't see exactly who other sales reps are. That part of data to be confidential. Now, this is not a row-level security problem or implementation, because in row-level security, we are filtering only showing the part of data that is related to that user. In this case, we are showing the entire data, so there is no row-level security. The data is all available. But then the data part of the data is hidden. If you are interested in row-level security implementation, go ahead and check that videos related to that. The data that I have here is these two tables, a sales rep table and a sales transaction table. Very simple scenario: sales transaction has transactions information, sales rep has sales rep details. This is the sales rep table. You can see that I have ID, name, email. These are confidential data. Let's say I don't want all users to come and see these. So what I've done is selecting them all and then hiding them from the report view. Right, you might say a user who has edit access to this would see still that. Yes, this method is for users without edit access to the dataset, for report visualizers or anyone with the view access. Right, so I hide all of these three, and then I create and any other confidential column, just hide them all. And I created this column. I use this simple expression for that, which is just user one, user two, user three. I use their ID column. But if you think the ID column is a known value within the organization, you can use something else like a random number or anything like that, right? So this will then show something like this. Then what I've done is I've created a visual using that masked column, masked username, because I don't see the actual column over here. So I see only this, right? And it will show something like that. Let me remove the current username. It shows something like this, right? Users, the date of transactions, and their sales amount. So it's totally hidden from the user view that who these users are. But the problem is that the user even don't know who what transaction is related to the user himself. For example, I don't know I am the user one. So what I've done for that is a simple measure here. I called it current user. It's a simple DAX expression here that I'm just checking that if this user is the user logged into the system using user principal name, then show the username. Otherwise, don't show it. Right, you can download the file and the expression, everything like that, from the blog link, which is down in the description below. Right, so when I have that here, now I can see that this is my user, and I can see all of these that are related to me under this. You can have you can make some changes in this and say, for example, if this scenario is the username, otherwise show something like others, right? It's up to you how to write this expression. I'm not going to change it. I'm just keeping this as is, but you can customize it as you wish, right? You also seen that I have done some color formatting here, which is simply by another measure, which I checked what is the value of that. Based on that, I use different colors, and I use that in the conditional formatting of the columns and use that measure. This method, I explained it in another video, so go ahead and check that as well. All of these related links are again down in the description below from my blog article. Now, in this example, the purpose was to show everything, but only show those that are related to this current user with a label that is separate. But if you want to filter it, if you want to say only show me records that are for this current user, you can actually put a filter on the visual level filter, saying that when the current user is not blank. In that case, that would be only for the current user. A really simple method, nothing complicated. You don't need to go and set up row level security or anything like that. As you see, I don't have any roles here because this is not row level security. This is just masking part of the data that I don't want the user to see. This can be a little bit complicated, depends on how many tables you have, how they are related to each other, where all your confidential columns lives. It might be in multiple tables, but the overall practice is something like this. If you like this video, go ahead and subscribe into our YouTube channel. We have weekly videos of Power BI and AI.